Rome, Tehran, Tokyo are magnificent destinations. And that's really been the focus of almost every campaign you've had up till now. How to lure the American traveler abroad. What more do we need than a picture of Athens to get our hearts racing? And yet, the average American experiences a level of luxury that belongs only to kings in most of the world. We're not chauvinists. We just have expectations. Well, now there's one word that promises the thrill of international travel with the comfort of home. Hilton. How do you say ice water in Italian? Hilton. How do you say fresh towels in Farsi? Hilton. How do you say hamburger in Japanese? Hilton. Hilton. It's the same in every language.
It may be fried chicken. I don't like the sound of hamburger in Hilton. Besides, hamburger's already a foreign word.
We'll see.
It's good. Very good. It's clever, yet friendly, draws you in. But what about the moon?
Excuse me?
There's nothing about the moon.
Well, right now that's not an actual destination.
That wasn't the point. I said I wanted Hilton on the moon. I couldn't have been more clear about it.
Well, I'll admit I misunderstood that. I'm sure there's a way to fit that into this.
Well, isn't this something? I'd like to speak with Don in private.
This is a good campaign, one of the best. It's modern, it's witty, it's eye-catching. It will change your business.
Calm down. I'm going to speak very honestly with you. I don't think folks do that often. Probably scared.
Or they trust my work.
You want me to just say yes to everything you do?
Most ad men believe that clients are the thing that gets in the way of good work. I've never experienced that.
You did not give me what I wanted. I'm deeply disappointed, Don.
This is a great campaign.
Fine. What do you want from me, love? Your work is good. But when I say I want the moon, I expect the moon.